The president of the Spanish Football Federation, Luis Rubiales, had a fever when he forcibly kissed Hermoso, the 33-year-old midfielder of the Spanish women's football team, on television. With the above action, many leaders at the ministerial level and prime minister of countries asked Rubiales to resign, but he firmly refused.